This is your captain speaking. Close the hatches, close the hatches. The hatches are being closed. Okay, now the boat is absolutely ready to lower. See that now the boat is lifted from the place. Swung out into the water. We'll lower it up to about 1 meter above the water, and the crew will approach via the rescue boat to the lifeboat, and then we will lower the lifeboat in the water. See, the boat is being lowered slowly. It is about 2 to 3 meters above water. The crew from the boat deck is attending. Bosun is operating the hydraulic lever to retrieve it in the phone wire. About to touch, the lifeboat has touched the water now. The front portion has touched, the power has touched. Yes, the power has touched. The rescue boat is being swung out. The boat is being lowered. See, the rescue boat down is about 1 meter above water line. And it is very close to the ladder, so it is convenient for the crew to go down by the ladder into the rescue boat. is coming up now by the ladder. The boat is already taken up about 1 meter above the water level. And see, there is a fall arrestor attached for the safety of the crew. This is the fall arrestor. See, now the boat is being put in place. The crew is making the painters clear. And you can see there is a bar. On that bar, those folks will be resting in the final position. I'll show you the bar and the hooks. Now you can see the davits and the lifeboat is in place and secured for seagoing condition. Meanwhile, the rescue boat has been taken up and it is being put in place by the crew members.